November 23 in Macau, China. It's one fight you won't want to miss. Guaranteed action. Brandon Rios, who always brings it. Manny Pacquiao, 8-time world champion. Pacquiao's given us great fights in the past. Rios giving us great fights. Break down the fight.
Man, it's going to be an exciting fight. I can't even pick a winner for that fight because, you know, Rios, unless Pacquiao boxes him, then Rios, you know, is going to be in trouble. It's head-to-head. It's going to be a war, man.
Rios got a great chin.
Yeah, he does. That's what I'm saying. And Pacquiao, he's been knocked out before. But he's still a true champ. That can happen
he
to
is.
Anybody.
You can't say anything about
yeah,
it.
Yeah, that can happen to anybody.
There's a lot of factors you have to take into consideration, right? It's how Pacquiao responds to a punch now after he's been knocked out the way he got knocked out. That's one. Two, who's the promoter for? Because if the promoter's for Pacquiao, he's going to make the ring bigger, the mat softer, and the ropes loose to get away from the pressure of Rios. If he's for Rios, he's going to make the mat softer, the ring smaller, and the ropes tight so Pacquiao can't get away.
Nowhere to hide.
Stay and stand and trade. And then in that case, he has to absorb Rios' punches, and there might be a mindset fit now where he'll get hit. Won't be hurt, but I think he's hurt
so
after that knockout.
Basically, you're saying if Brandon Rios coming from Oxnard, he needs to bring one engineer with him and some construction workers to make sure the ring is the ropes are tight. So
that's a big factor. People don't know
you're
that
right.
About
no, I agree
boxing.
With you.
No,
I agree.
No one knows that about boxing. The ring is in favor of the
right.
promoter's guy. So however they want, whoever they want
the style,
right? Style of the ring. So like Floyd, if it, but Canelo, he's gonna have loose ropes, big ring, and it's gonna outbox.
But say one thing, I gotta tell you. All that is great. In the end of the day, if you're fighting a guy with heavy hands and he lands on you, I don't care if the ring is in the size of a football field and the mat feels like a what's that thing that you jump on?
The trampoline?
Yeah. You're still getting knocked out. But I know what you're saying. You want to look for every advantage.
That's a mindset thing, though. You know what I'm saying? How well are you preparing the ring? There's some fighters that have been hit with heavy hands before, but they've absorbed the punch, you know? Look at so many fighters out there. Like Jake LaMotta. He never went down once, but he messed up. You know what I'm saying? So it's just a mindset thing, how strong you are mentally.
What's your prediction, Jose?
Shit. I don't know. It's a 50-50.
There you go.
No matter what we say here, we all know that you have your fans on YouTube.
They're all going to cuss all of you out.
Yeah, they're going to cuss us all out. And they're keyboard warriors. They've never been in a boxing gym in their life, but they can whoop everybody. And I love that, you know?
Speaking of which, where's your brother?
No, he's a shit talker.
He's retired.
He's calmed down. You know, he humbled up. We gave him some talks, you know, told him. Just let your fists do the talking.
He's very, you know. We had fighters come here, 160 pounds.
I remember.
And those fighters actually have no class and have no respect for them. They know who they are when they come in here to spar a 17-year-old kid who's 30 pounds lighter than them. They're classless, you know, they're chumps to me. And they know who they are who came in here to spar him.
There you have it. Stay tuned right here, visitreporting.com. I'm LASIK back reporting.